Let's go.
I'm in. Let's go.
Esto es ese vato.
Radio Santa Blanca con DJ Perico.
Dale, vato loco.
DJ Perico, closing out a block of cumbias románticas. Now I'm feeling all warm and fuzzy inside. Ay! That last duet made me think of those sick and twisted love puppies. Beauty, Polito. Most of you know the medically trained couple got started in Santa Blanca after they saved...
Nomad, I've got Pacatori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you might be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri and Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pat Atari now?
Atari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return. I see a second target. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Target carrying submachine guns.
Got it. Moving. Eyes on the target.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Looks like somebody's having a good time.
These people see too many as it is.
Hola, amigo. You hear any good chisme about the cartel? Gracias.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
DJ Perico here giving you advice from the man who has heard it all and seen a little bit. Things have been a little crazy around here the last couple days. Santa Blanca even made the news in the...
Deploying drone. Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir. I can wear this with my Class A uniform. Haven't seen anything like this since I was in the sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be giving Santa Blanca hell. Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
The hell happened here?
GPS says the place is named Yopil.
I don't see any signs of fighting. It's just a ghost town.
I suppose either the cartel or the dogs chased everybody off.
The rat of the cage. To the market, Jeeves.
Quédate quieto. Start talking, fuckface.
I'll tell you what I know. Just don't hurt me.
I got a narco over here.
Point him out.
Close to that stack of tires.
Senor Ricky, guy, can you help me? I'm ready to talk.
about the hornet's nest? Engaging tangos.
Shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Bueno, minutos. We'll hear more from these cuties in a few minutes. But for now, back to some tunes.
Spotted one with submachine guns. I got a third target. Here's target number 5. Sighted.
Roger that. Move it.
There's another one. That's 10.
Target acquired. Taking a shot. Kill confirmed. One's close.
I got eyes in a weapons case.
Relax, we're still good.
Awesome. I can put this to use.
Found their beacon. Damn.
We got a Sicario next to the church.
Drone is up. And baby makes three.
Mandar a ver a la Virgen. ¿Dónde se metieron, culeros?
Fire, fire. Clear.
We're cool, we're cool. Enemy reinforcements incoming. Put the hornet's nest. Bad guys are going the wrong way. Okay, we're still good. They're gonna spot back up.
Sniper out there.
You're gonna get made. Hang back.
That's it, we're clear. Hang on, I'll... Drive.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time? pendejos.
We might meet in prison, and we may see something in these hombres that we like, something that has potential. But the boy who asked the question, what makes a good sicario, was asking because he wanted to know who he should be, who he should become. There are many qualities that a good sicario is trying to have: calmness, strength.
Got eyes on the... Captain, got another tango.
Moving to position. Copy. Target marked. He's dead. I heard a sicario over here. The cemetery, over there.
Got another tango. Tango number three. I got a target carrying submachine guns. That makes five.
Hang back before they spot you.
¿Qué pex?
We're clear over here.
You think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Thank you.